Yeah, I don't. This is actually where I was kind of headed. That people aren't necessarily going to come to that conclusion. You're a fool if you believe that. If anything, the Andralians will blame the Kalaeans for what happened and hate them even more.
Maybe, but maybe not. But it's worth a try. Alyx, Devra, kill them.
Who that? Oh my. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, are they coming back? Wait, wait. Owie! Did I summon it? Oh, I summoned one of those. Well, I can't. Wait a second. I can't kill this thing? Owie! They keep getting up. Oh, I'm out of mana. Wait a second. Well, I can't drain that fast enough. What am I supposed to do? Whoa! They keep coming back to life. Yeah, it's not working out for me here. Whoa! Man, I need mana. And health. So... Fire Wrath? I can't hurt him, it seems. Yikes! I'm gonna start running out of potions. What am I supposed to do? There's gotta be something else I'm supposed to do. Where's Dijon? Steal it. I can't steal that? I haven't gone up here yet. Oh, this doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, I lost him. Whoa. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to kill him? I can't kill him. Can't get out that way. Supposed to pull that wire? That rope? I don't know what this is all for. These are just lights. Give him a new one. Can't be killed. Ow, I'm hurting. Health. Man, my stock is being dwindled here. I can't actually steal this thing. Can't kill him. What do I do? Just let them kill me? And I can't affect him in any way. Where did she go? Yeah, that was smart. I can't help but think we're supposed to hit something. We're supposed to is she dead? Dijon! That's where she is. Alright, fine. Just kill me, I guess. They're not attacking anymore. For some reason, they stopped attacking. Oh, you do have the red madness. Look at you. I still have to be missing something. I mean, nothing's going on right now. Did they stop? Is she really dead? It requires a key to open. I can't pickpocket her. I can't pickpocket him. Can I pickpocket you? Yeah, but you don't have anything. You don't have anything either. Can't pickpocket you. Can't put out the lights, I guess. What am I missing? What am I supposed to be doing? I can't even steal this. Though it appears we can. Can't break his shackles. Can't talk to him. Can't talk to her. She lays on the ground. We don't have a key. Is there a key laying around somewhere that I'm supposed to be able to find? Nothing happens. So I wonder if it's a bug, actually. And that's funny how they have all this walkway that you can get to and it just goes up into nothing. I don't know, should I load it over again? Is it bugged? Well, those are lights too, those lights aren't on. Do I turn them on? I don't know how. Two lights aren't on. Or is it just one? I wonder why they stopped attacking. Oh, there's one up there, too. Hanging from the ceiling. Oh, that, yeah. Not supposed to do anything with the lights? trying everything I can think of. You're gonna make me fall again? He won't talk. Alright guys, I'll be back when I figure something out. Okay, so apparently it's not bugged and it's supposed to be this way. When they kneel down as if they're, you know, an essential NPC, their shield is regenerating, these two, and I'm supposed to keep hitting them while they do that to get their shield down. I guess physical attacks would be best. I thought it was bugged. I'm still not completely convinced. But supposedly a message shows up or something that says their shield is regenerating. I didn't notice that, so I'm going to look out for that. But let's see if we can do this.
What? Meld? Driven by what? So, what will be the end of it all? May Alyx, Devra, kill them!
Ow. The energy shield absorbs your attack, I see it. Reduced to 58%, 38%. Oh, Mendelus now! Does he have an energy shield too? So I didn't notice that message. I was so intent on the actual battle. He's fallen. Oh, that's you. Sorry. Percent, 37%. Search a pe- okay. I did not realize that. Okay, cool. Okay, he doesn't have an antidote. What about Mendelus? Oh, wow, he's got a carrot. Key to the trading post. I don't think we need that, but just in case. Goat's milk? Oh, apparently really good for you. Take that too. I don't think I've seen goat's milk around before. Remedy for the ascetic's woe potion. Give the potion to Zhejiang. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be in here, because it's a quest item. Yeah, that's what it looks like, alright. So they weren't that hard at all. Now that I knew what to do. I'm just gonna save anyway, because I don't want to go through that again. Give here the potion.
What? What the heck happened?
Oh, you missed all the fun. Mendelus, he wanted to kill us. He was infected with the red madness.
Penny pouches? You mean that old man from the trading post?
Mm-hmm.
That is interesting. But it seems like you took care of it.
Yeah, me and my buddies. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you don't seem very upset considering what just happened.
What? Oh, no, I'm just worn out, I guess.
Mm.
The flight through the crypt, the prison, now this. I'm surprised you don't feel the same.
I'm used to it. This is my existence. I'm guessing there will be guards here soon. Someone must have heard the fighting. What should we do?
Well, that's the question. I'm open to suggestions.
A little helpful. Nobody knows we're here yet, and more importantly, the idol is here.
Yeah, no one. Just look at it. I've heard stories, but it is beautiful.
I'm looking at it. Oh, well, you're beautiful too. You know what? I don't really need the money. I would normally say split it. But I have 22,000 pennies. She's not going to return the idol to Master Ulan, and I don't want him to have it either. Return it to the Coalition. Yeah, I say you should just take it and get out of here. The Coalition didn't hesitate for a second before giving you up. They don't deserve it.
Yes, not for a second. Anyway, first we need to get out of here. I know a small hideout close to where we anchored when we got here. Come on, follow me.
Following. Where are we? Waterfall. I recognize this place. Are we on one of those islands outside Ark? Like Ark would be that way, maybe? That's facing north. You've been staring at that thing for an hour now. What's our next move? We can't stay here forever.
What?
You heard me. I said we can't stay here forever. How are you going to make it back to Kille?
The quickest way would be via that digger city to the east. Duneville, or whatever they call it.
That's it.
I could lay low there until some merchant dares to cross the Red Sea again.
That's an idea. I could come with you.
Yeah, that... That'd be nice. I wouldn't mind some company.
At least the
Duneville. Anyway, I guess first we should both take a nap. You too. We've earned it.
Completed. Set bonus was removed. Oh, I've changed out of my clothes. Oh, and I've risen to level 54. I'll take health. She's gone. Don't you even start with me. She left me. 36 coins. Sting of the Blue Islands. Five points of poison damage for 6 seconds. I'm sorry, thanks for everything, D. I was gonna come with you, at least to Duneville. Where the... Oh, we're all the way over here. I thought we were on one of these islands. I wonder if I'll ever see her again. What am I wearing? Why am I wearing miner's clothes? Oh, that guy. Yeah, that's... I managed to avert the catastrophe in the last moment. It became apparent that Mendelus Penny Pouches was a victim of the Red Mandus, and they had planned the intrigue in every detail. Starting with the attack on the caravan up to the abduction of Mandalorian, he wanted to fuel a conflict between the Blue Island Coalition and the Golden Sickle. I won the fight and beat Mendelus and the Petrified Ones. Oh, you know, I forgot before I traveled back to the Myrid after I visited that cave a few episodes ago. All I needed to do was use one of those teleport scrolls to Ark. Forgot about that. So I actually have three ways we can travel. Keep forgetting about the third. We have Myrids, we have teleport scrolls, and we have Mark and Return. Which of course I knew all the time, but I guess I gotta keep that in mind. So we really don't have that many more quests to do. This is just gonna stay here forever because we sell things to Sion Gustav in the Relata Temple. I'm really not gonna bother with that. This is the main quest. This is Old Sotiris, right? One has to solve several puzzles. That seems interesting. You have these wishing wells, find the books, find the things, find the souls, find the fragments or fragment. One left. And get the knowledge. So the only real quest we have to do besides the main quest is Old Sotiris, wherever the hell that is. What does it even say? I'm not sure if it says where it is. I think it's something we have to find ourselves. Teleport to Ark. Gotta say, that was like a lot of the quests here end. Not really satisfying, but I don't think it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be real. She just left. What else am I to do? I'm not gonna run off the Ark trying to find her. Not Ark, I meant Duneville. Run off to Duneville trying to find her. So that'd be silly. If I even could find her.
It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
I mean, I'll be in and out of there, probably selling things. These people are noisy. Oh, you people are so noisy. So next episode, guys, back to the Powder Desert. Going to explore some dungeons and such. And really, that's about it. We're like looking for dungeons or exploring dungeons until we. I'm pretty sure we found them all. And then we'll be proceeding with the main quest. And thus, Old Sotiris leads us to somewhere else as well. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.